So I'm out here this evening mowing oat stubbles. We just combined and I'm mowing the stubbles off. Since we don't have a flex header, we can't get perfectly to the ground. So we still got a little bit of stubble left over. And we like to get it trimmed close to the ground. So when we make new seed and hay in September, we don't have straw in our hay. And we'll get more straw this way by cutting the stubbles. Like this spot, the stubbles aren't too tall, but you know, like over here, they're taller. It all depends. You can see all the alfalfa that was interseeded. So that'll grow back when we get all the straw off. There'll be small square bale in this straw. Dew's setting. So, yeah, some say it's a waste of time. We think it's worth it, so that's what we do. We don't really care what other people say. So we just do full sends and full sends only.
Thank you.
Well, it's about 9:20 at night. I just got this 19 acres done out here. It took me about 2 hours. I think it started around 6:40. And if we didn't have all that green stuff in there, we could probably bale tomorrow, but I don't know. It's supposed to rain Sunday, so that's 2 days from now. Sunday we could bale if it's a good day, but saying 60% chance of about 5 or 6 tenths. It's straw, it really doesn't get hurt by rain, but just kind of slows us bailing down. We got 73 acres of oats, and we did 19 today, but it could be a little drier. But these fields had weeds up the ass. We just need to get rid of them. The other fields are pretty clean yet, so we're just gonna bale all this straw at home and then combine the rest. So that's the plan. And I'm sure I'll add on to this video as the oat season continues. But today is the 24th of July, I think. So it'd probably be August before this video is up, let's be honest. So everybody knows what day it is.